2309 Engineers Road, located in Belle Chasse, Louisiana, Plaquemines Parish, has frontage on the Intracoastal Waterway. There is approximately 400 feet frontage on the Intracoastal Waterway and a staging area 80 feet deep by about 100 feet wide to load and offload vessels, and a fully steel bulkheaded slip. As you can see, there's a large yard, and the building is accessible with a large rear opening and a front opening. The front opening has an electric door. As you enter the warehouse, there's some large areas that are fenced in, and also a good bit of power that's brought to the building. The building is a 21-foot eave height, and there is a crane rail for overhead crane. There's a small amount of office, a little under 500 square feet. A couple of the shop offices. A couple restroom areas. And the other two shop offices, each with windows that go out to the shop. In addition to the front storage area, as you come in on the right, there's also one on the left that is fenced, and there's plenty of room to provide additional storage.
If you're looking for experience and expertise for your real estate needs, call me, James Barse.